We look at the league table, of course we're frustrated because our performances, especially the last couple of games, have warranted a lot more than 1 point from six. But at the same time, you know, you put two or three wins together and you find yourself sitting in a completely different position. So what we have to do is start on Saturday. And the boys just spoke very well in analysis. We now move on and all our energy, you know, our focus is on Partick Thistle and hopefully a good result in front of, I hope, a good Ibrox crowd.